Seal off the area.
Baron sent his goons to harass me as usual, eh? Health violations, back taxes. Everyone wants a piece of me. Oh, well.
Lucky for you, there's plenty to go around.
Destroying that cargo in the port is more important than you know, eh? I've got a new project going, and I don't need anyone snooping around my shipments. Let's just say, if everything goes as planned, I'm going to corner the market in metalhead trophies. Anyway, I have another job for you. An associate of mine, Bruta, works with me in the forced labor trade.
You mean the slave trade?
I prefer freedom challenged. Lurkers are the city's low-class labor. Bruta pays me handsomely to help him free lurkers and get them safely out of the city. Oh, it lifts my spirit to help those in need.
And I need his money.
Lurkers! We don't like lurkers.
But you do like gun upgrades, eh? There are 3 Crimson Guard transports carrying lurkers to a project the Baron has outside the city. Take out the transports and bring the 3 lurkers to Bruta's trinket stand in the bazaar.
Moving to next sector.
We'll take you to Bruta.
Stop!
Suspect flee! Sector 5! Stop the
vehicle!
Stop! Suspect in vehicle!
Freed.
Subject not in sight.
Get your furry butt in a vehicle!
I'm on him!
Stop!
High speed chase in sector 4!
Flee!
No!
Get more cruisers in here!
No!
Suspect flee into sector 5! Ah! Pull over!
Oh.
Little Archie Warrior, you have to great thing for Bruter and Lurker people.
No touch of the dew.
Oh, sorry. You great guy. Bruter not forget. Bruter pay you back, you see.
This is a no-hover zone. Nothing so far. Suspect's description.
How's it riding in the hood, Red?
Get out of the area. This is Crimson Guard business. One of Vin's eco-tankers is coming in from the wasteland, but the clearance transmission sounded fishy. The driver was scared. We're going to check it out, just in case.
How can we help?
I've got it handled.
Ah! A metalhead sneak attack!
Damn! It's just us! Help me take out all the metalheads!
Please!
How's that? Metalheads are getting bolder every day. It's almost like they're testing our defenses, like probing attacks. I've got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Patrolling Sector 9. This is Unit Alpha. We're en route.
I want you boys to escort the kid over to Kor at the power station. He promised to look out for the boy, and I'm just too busy to babysit right now. Oh, and take the kid's crocodog with you. Oh, isn't he sweet?
So what's this kid's story?
I found him just wandering the streets, but that amulet around his neck means he may just be the lost heir to the city. Take the kid and the mutt to the power station. Watch out for guard patrols and defend the kid at all costs. Oh, and if you happen to lose the crocodog...
Hey, kid! Wait! Come back!
Every kid in the city around.
Let's get these two to Kor. Samus told us to bring the kid to you.
Thank you. I'll be sure to keep him close. Oh, sweet. Interesting. That insufferable mutt never liked anyone but the boy before.
I guess I'm just good with animals.
I hope we have enough eco to keep the metalheads at bay. During my travels in the deep wasteland, I saw some of the bigger ones. Awesome creatures.
We saw a big one coming out of a rift once. He was ugly!
I have some valuable information for you. The Baron is conducting an excavation at the dig. He is still looking for that ridiculous tomb. Frankly, I don't believe it exists, but you might as well go out there and disrupt his operation just in case. Knock down all the scaffolding at the site. That should set him back. Here is an air train pass to get you out there.
Here's some pain!
Thank you.
area.